Yep. I'm watching porn right now.
Are you kidding me? Who are you watching get rammed? Leanne Rimes?
No, nobody getting rammed right now.
Lisa Ann?
Who's Leanne Rimes?
Oh, I think Leanne Rimes is actually a country music singer.
I was like, who the fuck is that?
She's not a porn star, I don't think. Anyways, what is up, everybody? Welcome back to Halo Wars. This is fake enthusiasm because this game is garbage.
It's not that bad.
It's horrible. Apologize for it. Might have been the last part where the audio was missing completely, but
it still sucks.
I tried to fix that, and I think the audio should be good in this one, but there's like a 44% chance it could be all messed up in this video as well, because I did one test and then I changed the settings after doing the test. So.
And you never checked the settings, so.
Well, I mean, it's hard for me to check them. It's a whole process. I can hear Kahuna's stupid background noise. It doesn't matter, though. Let's start playing some freaking Halo Wars. 975 people are suffering through this game right now. Oh, yeah, I got to ready up, don't I? I forgot. This game is almost over, at least, from what I remember.
We are on... This is mission 11 out of 15.
Oh, I cannot wait till it's over. I can't wait. Okay, I love this. I'm just kidding. I love this game.
Oh, cutscenes. Best part of this game by far.
If I talk over the cutscene, I won't be able to edit it out because it's OBS recording. So I shouldn't talk, should I?
No.
Do you want to voice act? Oh, I'm going to be quiet.
This is all part of the plan, right, guys?
Wow, that was a really, really epic cutscene.
That was so good,
that cutscene. Oh, I remember this mission. Look at these grainy-ass freaking other cutscenes. These are in-game cutscenes that are horrendous looking. Oh my god. I don't even remember how to play this. Oh, his controller's disconnecting. We're off to a riveting start. I don't even remember how to play this game. We've been playing this in batches for the past, like, 2 months. Since Robin Williams died, we've been playing this.
This is for Robin Williams!
It's October 15th now, I think? We're still playing this, and we started in, like, what? We started this in June, didn't we?
He died in, like, August.
Oh, he died in August?
Pretty.
Oh, I didn't know when he died. I didn't mark my calendar.
We didn't play this before the cabin trip or paintball trip.
I don't remember anything. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm gonna build a turret for my turret socket, okay?
You did it.
I just built one in the middle turret socket. I remember playing this mission. This is a mission I do remember from a long time ago. From back in the day. I'm gonna go get these minerals over here. You start building up the base, okay?
Well, it's not really a base. It's more of us just cleansing the ship.
We'll cleanse that shit while I go get the minerals. I'm taking my guys. Where are they? Where'd my guys go? Why are they not coming? The fuck are my guys? Do I have guys?
Turret complete.
Can I move this guy? I don't think we can move anybody, can we?
We can. I can move them.
Wow, why were you not building any soldiers at all?
Because I'm building turrets.
Cyclops? Oh, I'm gonna build a Cyclops.
Those are more for tearing down buildings and repairing shit.
Good. We need some of that.
We don't need any of that.
Oh, we do need some of that.
No, we're fighting
the
flood.
Oh, no, we do need it. A napalm adherent? Oh, yeah. What's new blood? Oh, give me some new blood up in here. I'm queuing all kinds of stuff up in here. So now I got guys I can control.
Oh, they're attacking our base up here.
You guard that. I'm going to go get the minerals.
Guard it?
You do it.
Attacking it.
You do it. Protect it. I'm going to be the only one with an army since you're dicking around doing nothing. What's this thing? Flamethrower guys. Are flamethrower guys good in this level? Wow, that's riveting right there. I ask him a question, he goes, while we're making a video.
I said, I don't know.
You did not. You went, you grunted.
I said,
You just grunted a sound at me.
I said,
Wow, you are not the Howard Stern of Let's Playing, that's for sure.
Bitch.
Oh, wait, don't call me a bitch.
A bitch.
You just went, I watched your Alien Isolation video, okay? That's what you do in that video, too. I'm gonna build a turret right here. Holy shit. What is the object of this mission right now?
Our object, I believe, is to cleanse the ship of all the flood.
Cleanse the ship of the
flood. Basically, destroy all their buildings while making sure ours don't get destroyed.
Okay, I can do that. Are you building an army to, like, take care of stuff?
I'm trying to take care of this, take this area up here back, because they're destroying our base, and I'm doing it alone, so I'm getting destroyed right now.
I'm taking a lot of stuff right now. I'm getting oxide tanks for our guys, RPG upgrades, upgradables. I'm doing lots of things. I don't think you really appreciate what I'm doing for the team right now. I'm kind of taking everybody out over here. I'm shooting these crusty kidney stone shits. Oh shit. These are the things that eat my marines and turn them into ghouls.
Yes, that's what the flood is, you dumb fuck.
I didn't know we were fighting the flood.
You didn't. You couldn't tell we were fighting the flood.
No. I thought it was the other guys. The Coventry.
The Coventry.
Yeah, the Coventry. That was the Coventry.
Coventry are all brown and shit.
Dude, what are you saying about brown stuff?
And you look like shit.
Holy shit, you just said that on live air.
What, brown looks like shit?
Yeah, brown. There's brown people in this world. You just said they look like shit.
Yeah, I'm not the one to... Dude, that's racist. I don't actually say the color brown. You don't think racism?
I'm talking about... You said there's brown people that look like shit, you said.
Brown... No, I never said brown people.
What
did
you say?
I said brown shit.
Well, we obviously weren't talking about our actual shits.
Okay, well, we were also weren't talking about people either.
Yes, we were. We were talking about the people we're fighting. That's what we were talking about, the people we were fighting. Oh my god. Oh, they're attacking our base. You're doing a great job protecting it. Already at maximum population. I don't think you're protecting it. Pretty sure I'm protecting it. I'm just queuing up a ton. Why can't I build any more of these? Oh, we're maxed out, dude. We need a warframe incident or whatever it's called. You know what I'm saying? Can you build this one?
Oh, we're going through these things. Now is where it gets annoying as shit.
What do you mean? Oh, shit! Oh, I was gonna say, I think my whole game just froze there for a second.
Basically, we gotta get all our stuff in airlocks when we go through these plasma things. I don't even know what these walls of. Basically, garrison them in airlocks or else they die.
Okay, well, other than that, we also need some more of those things, supply units, depots. Because look, we're maxed out.
There's nothing I can do about that. We don't have those, the buildings. This is a different building, so.
Are you serious?
Any air stuff that you have?
Holy shit, my whole army just got fucking wiped out.
I told you to get...
What the fuck just happened?
I told you to get out of that fucking wall, you dumb fuck.
What wall?
The wall
I couldn't.
Of energy, I said. You had to airlock, go in the airlocks.
Go in the fucking airlocks, guys. Go in the... Oh, they just got sizzled. Oh shit!
Maybe you should listen to me.
My army was all the way at the side of the map, man.
Yeah, exactly. I told you they gave you time to, you know, prepare.
No, they didn't. I wasn't paying attention.
I even told you.
I wasn't listening to you. I thought you were talking crazy talk. Can't you just do it? So is that thing gonna turn back around and come the other side?
It'll eventually. They'll warn us if you pay attention.
Oh, does it wipe out all the floods too?
Yes, nice. That's the point of it.
Cool. Wait, so is it good or bad?
It's good and bad.
No. So wait, what's our objective now, though?
We have to get out the buildings while they're... I mean, it helps us because it stuns the buildings a little bit so they can't really make stuff. And it, see that timer? That big fucking timer there?
No, I don't.
That's the next ring pass. That's the bad stuff that comes.
Okay. That's the bad ring path. Gotcha. The ring. You ever see the ring?
No, actually.
It's pretty good. It's pretty scary. So all we have to do is kill the stuff down at the East Squadron map. This is going to be easy as hell.
Well, all these... See, basically, all this stuff, it's all this red stuff.
Oh my god, why are we not building? What are you even spending your time doing?
Building turrets and defending this area down here where all of them are coming from.
Wow. Medic, research. Alright, I need all my guys to regroup because we're going to go kill some shit, guys. All units. I really wish we could put supply depots down. All
units. It's not StarCraft.
I'm just saying. Can we do some, oh, we can do carpet bombs. Very good.
Wow, you fucking used up all of our shit already.
What do you mean? All our money?
No, we have plenty of that. I mean, like our,
resources?
Yes.
Yeah, that's what you're supposed to
do. Not resources, army, I mean.
I played StarCraft. You're supposed to do that.
I meant army.
Yeah, I know. But you're supposed to max out immediately.
All units.
I don't think I should be making Marines there right now. Units. Holy lag.
Probably not concerned that, you know, the Flood take them out pretty quickly.
Yeah. And I just learned them. That. I just learned that the hard way. I'm going to make some, what are good? Horn nuts?
Hornets?
Oh my God. I said that on purpose. That was a joke.
Sure you did.
It was
did.
A joke, guys.
No, you're just fucking retarded.
No, I saw it said Hornets, obviously. We carpet bomb this stuff? Carpet bomb some stuff. Yeah, carpet bomb that shit.
Alright, incoming.
I took this one bestiality mobile down. All units. You just carpet bombed my own guys.
What are you talking about? I didn't carpet bomb. I carpet bombed the Flood. They're right there.
Are you on crack?
I think you're on crack.
I never did crack in my life. Well, more than once.
I think you're full of shit.
I never did crack even once. I'm just joking.
Turret complete.
Yeah, you did. Don't lie.
I did not do crack.
You lying sack of shit. You did crack.
If any of us did crack, it would be you.
I did not.
Because crack addicts, they gain a lot of weight. Like somebody.
Don't they lose weight?
Yeah, and I've gained weight recently. Due to donuts. This time of the year, man, I just get so fat this time of the year. Well, so fat for me. So we win once we kill these buildings right here.
I think we might have to kill the ones on the sides, too.
We're almost done with this mission. This is easy as hell. Although, all these guys are going to die here in a sec.
Oh, shit.
Huh.
The ring pass.
Yeah, you weren't paying attention. I'm just going to sacrifice all these guys. I don't care about them. What else needs to die, though? I don't see any other guys.
The ones on the sides.
Which ones on the sides?
Do you not see on the mini-map?
Oh, shit. Now I see them. Oh, damn. Oh, we almost killed them all. Oh, get in here. I'm going to be able to get all these guys in here, I think.
They do regenerate if they don't kill them fast enough.
Oh, I remember that. I think that's why I hated this mission. Do my Ornets get affected by the beam?
You want to move them through as fast as possible. Because they do get affected. Mine's probably going to die because it's got no health.
So now all I wanted to build is air because we got to shoot things on the side, right?
Yeah, it might be helpful.
So just air. Alright, I'm going to start building a shit ton of air. Hornets or Wingmen?
Wingmen is an upgrade for Hornets. So.
Ooh, I'll get that too, because we got money. Might as well, right?
Wingmen basically puts guys on it.
All units.
Alright, let's go take out these side... Oh shit, they're popping up more guys! You see that at the top? The top left?
Yes, I know, as I said, they pop up more.
Oh, those mother cluckers. That's a bunch of baloney.
Building a bunch of turrets all over the place.
What do we need turrets for? They're stationary now.
Yeah, but that, so that way if they do spawn there, they can just get torn the fuck up.
Gotcha. Why are my guys not shooting this stuff? I'm on the side here. My Hornets are not shooting this shit. They're not shooting the buildings. I don't think Hornets shoot the buildings, man.
They do.
Oh, that one's just blown up. Never mind. I'm literally doing everything for the team right now.
Turret complete.
Alright, guys. Come on. Take all this shit out.
All units.
We're gonna beat this before this next wave. It's over. I'm too good at this game. Too much StarCraft 2 in my blood.
All units.
Oh no, more stuff just spawned. Damn it.
All units.
Defenses are in check.
Alright, so what else do I need? Oh, all this stuff is back. That's a bunch of crap, man.
All units. Gyros rotated. Navigating. Gyros rotated. All units.
And then we have a pretty much identical mission right after this.
Are you serious?
Or if you fight the Covenant.
So wait, what am I supposed to be shooting over here on this side now? Like all these things are dead over here.
Moving. Hornet on the way.
Hornet moving. AV-14 moving. I don't understand what I'm doing now. Navigating. Gyros engaged. You see how all these things I can't shoot?
Left.
They're just little spore pods that keep like falling down, but that's it.
You might have to take out the guys too. They're there.
I am taking out most of them.
I mean, the ring, the when you pass the ring, it takes out all the guys, so hopefully it'll... We just gotta make sure that the,
That's dumb, you have to kill every little guy, that's stupid.
That nothing respawns when we pass over the ring.
I mean, I got a whole army of Hornuts ready to go.
Wingmen, research.
I'm trying to see where... Oh! Oh, I see some baddies. Right in the middle here. A bunch of ghostly magician things. Oh, we're taking those out. We just wrecked you guys. We just wrecked you guys. Oh, we didn't take the stuff out on this side. Did we?
Some flood right here.
Oh, I guess we did take all those out.
Nice paint on the main member of the flood are. They're attacking one of our buildings.
I'm busy right now. So why do these floods have spaceships? They don't look very intelligent.
The flood don't.
So what are these flying cyborg things flying
those are
around?
Those are the sentinels. Remember the robot
dudes? Why would
dudes?
They team up
Halo
with the
games?
Idiots? That's like the nerds teaming up with the jocks. It doesn't make any sense.
What are they doing?
I said, why would they team up with the floods?
Oh, they're not. They're trying to kill the flood and us.
Oh, okay. So they're actually... I should let them live.
Well, they're shooting us too, so...
I mean, if they're not in my way, though.
Right.
Oh, dude, I am just wrecking everything. I still don't know what I have to kill, though. I'm stumped.
I told you we gotta wait for this ring thing to pass. Because it'll take out the buildings for us, sir.
So we basically were too good.
No.
Here comes the ring. So what, I should fly through the ring?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm flying through. See how much damage it did. Oh my god! It killed almost half my army. So should I fly through it again?
No.
Oh, I know. It felt tingly. It's a tingly sensation. Why did it not kill that stuff up north?
What stuff?
You see how there's still red dots up north?
I don't know.
Look, there's nothing there to kill. What the hell?
There's a couple flood.
Yeah, who cares about that? I don't know. Oh, that's it. It's just those two floods up there, and we win. They're literally just standing there on the side of the building, about to get wrecked. Here we go. Game over right here.
All units.
Easy! There's no red. We win, right? Yeah.
All clear.
All clear. The hull is clean.
Two vultures have just finished repairs. They're yours to command. What are we commanding them? We just won.
Turret complete.
Didn't we?
All units.
Oh,
yeah.
Sick.
We won really quick, so that's why. They give it to us turret in the time limit. But
turret complete.
Which... Vultures are awesome, so I was
how did you beat me? I did all the work.
Because I built all the turrets and maintained them.
I built all the army and killed everything.
No you didn't, because my turrets killed a ton of shit.
I almost got in a fist fight with this giant man the other day.
You know, they say that the smaller dick you have, the more angry you are.
I defy all the odds. Wow, look at those trees, they look realistic. Oh, we're playing little bumper cars with this?
Bumper
cars! Ooh! Wow! That did a lot of damage. How many people just died there, do you think? I'd say at least, like, 15.
Captain, they are charging weapons.
Battle stations, bring and weapons online. Tell Forge he's not done out there yet.
Alerting the sergeant. Aye, sir.
Fire!
So,
oh my god, Death Star!
For the fact we're inside the planet. Captain, we need damage control or the spirit
of fire. The spirit
of fire.
Is that what they call me?
Use Cyclopses to repair the power core.
Now
you
this is where Cyclops
comes
handy because they can repair shit.
Oh, do we still have them from last mission?
Well, they gave us some.
Oh.
All units.
Oh, my whole army I just had is gone. Stupid. Wait, we're on the same place.
Yes, I said that.
What do you mean you said? What did that? I thought it said heavy dick gun. I was like, double check. What does that say? Heavy deck gun, by the way. It's not heavy dick gun. So should I build hawks now? Like a bunch of hawks?
Sure.
Alright, I'm gonna build a fucking megaton of hawks. I got
Captain,
16 queued
they're
up.
Transporting invasion forces onto the hull.
We also need to build cyclopses so we can repair this power core, because that's how we win this game.
You're on that job. You do that.
Well, you need to save me some...
I'll save
money,
you some money. I'll save
and
you some
room
money.
For,
purple guys are coming! These are the Coventry, right?
Yes.
Sweet.
Not Coventry, Covenant.
Covenants are where nuns live. Oh my god, this is the biggest battle I've seen in this game so far. Look at all this shit. Holy crap. Why are you not putting turrets down? Here, I'll put a turret down. I put some down. You're really bad spending money.
All units.
That's one thing I'm really good at.
All units. You
got it. Turret complete. Yeah, you're like Red Bull.
Not that bad. Oh my god, I can build gremlins?
Hey, take out these guys over here that are taking out the power core. If that gets destroyed, we lose.
Where? Ping the power core.
I did.
Whoa! I didn't. Oh my god, the power core's almost dead, dude!
It starts off almost dead, that's why. That's why I'm trying to heal it.
Holy shit! Build a lot more of those big guys.
Planning on it.
All units.
My whole army's here to save the day. I didn't know we were trying to guard a power core.
All units. All units.
Should I just keep my army here until we heal it up?
But you can. We also need to protect the buildings in the middle, too, so we can build more shit.
Well, I mean, you got an army there. Well, I mean, you have an army. You're not using them. Be good if you actually used your army. I built a gremlin for you.
They're attacking with both aircraft.
All right, you're healing that stuff up. I'll go back. I'll swing back to back up our guys. Actually, no, we're good back there. Never mind. We're not even going to be used. Oh, my God. That thing's on fire. So, do we win when we get its health all the way up? Is that what we have to do? So we gotta get maxed.
All units.
So you gotta build like 50 of those guys just to heal it real quick. What are those guys that heal it?
Cyclops.
Cyclops. Where can I build Cyclopses? Oh, okay. I'll build a couple and I'll queue them over there. Rally point, you guys go over here. Gremlin
ready. Why'd you build a gremlin? This new shit.
No, gremlins are good. It said it does a lot of damage to ground units.
All units.
That's what it said. Dude, position your army a little bit better.
Cyclops, ready. All units.
I got it.
All units.
Oh, I just totally downed these drop shits.
All units.
Ships, not shits.
All units. All units.
I wish you could make it so like all your gremlin guys wouldn't go to where you're supposed to, where the rest of the things are, you know what I mean? With the rest of your army. I want everyone except my gremlins.
Yes, order.
Selected.
Give me an order. En route. En route. Changing course.
I'll move these guys over here to guard the wall. Do I have to select this guy to actually heal it, or does he do it automatically?
Improve.
I think they can. Yeah, he's doing. They do it automatically, but you can select
complete.
Okay. All right. Heal and repair. I'll heal this shit. Dude, we're gonna beat this so quick. Like, we don't even need to build an army. We could have just healed all this without building an army.
Ready to crush. Order. Ready to roll.
Oh, they have an army coming to our middle. I'll send my guys back here.
Shoot me. You bet.
On the move. You bet.
Take that thing down. Oh, they dropped everything off. Big force coming to fight you guys.
I'm on it. On the way. Uh-huh. Here I go.
I gotta beat you on this one. I gotta. I'm killing so much shit. I'm killing so much shit. And I'm healing so much shit. I hear the crowd chanting my name. You can do it.
About time you beat me.
You can do. I beat you in one other one, didn't I?
Yeah, I know one other one.
Keep dropping those heal and repair things.
More resources required.
Let's fly. Our power core is about 75% repaired.
A little bit of a battle up here. Just a little bit.
Roger that. Orders, flying there now. Turret complete.
All right. What, turret in like, complete. What, 10 seconds we're going to win? So easy, man. So easy.
Yeah, this one's definitely easier and less pretty ass than the blood one.
Although it's doing damage now. Oh no, I don't want these healer guys. You guys get back and heal this shit.
Here I go. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. On the way. Yes. Uh-huh. Let's go. On the way. I'm on it.
So is that power core down because we ran into a different ship?
Pretty much.
But that was like on the side, and that had nothing to do with this middle here. Boom! We did it, right?
Power core is almost repaired.
Think so.
They're sending their last wave to get some shots in.
Hostile targeted. All units.
All ready for orders. Yes, sir. Here I go. Moving out.
Oh shit, here comes an army. We're done for! Just kidding, they're wiped out. Easy, bruh. Easy. Wow. That was like 5 minutes.
Yeah, no.
How many missions left do we have? We're gonna beat this game. That was easy.
Oh, we tied!
Oh my god, that's such bullshit. That's such bullshit.
You can't beat me, that's so good.
No, it's because you're hosting. It gives you benefits.
Oh my god.
It is. It's because you're hosting. It's stupid.
You make so many dumb excuses.
Reach is in this game, right? That's the name of the guy?
No, it's Forge.
Hmm. Holy shit, who's this? Is this a girl from Mass Effect?
No, it's the one doctor.
Oh, yeah. What's her name? From Workaholics.
Anders.
Oh, I remember this cutscene. Did he just say take her pants off?
No, this is not the cutscene you're thinking of, I don't think, though.
This is one of them. I remember this cutscene.
Your judgment has waited long enough.
That's messed up.
Just get it over with.
Oh, no. Don't put her hand in it. Oh, no. You don't know where that's been. That's his anal ball. So you gotta tell me what's going on, man.
Basically, they just so humans have a sort of connection with the ancient runner race, and the forest left these dreadnoughts for us, which are basically giant war machines.
Oh my god! Okay.
But basically, the company just stole them by unlocking them with
her hand.
Because she's a human, so.
Why did the Forerunners like humans?
I don't know. They just did.
But you know all about Halo. Well, look at that angle right there. That was a nice angle. What the hell was that?
It's flood. Oh, shit.
Oh, it's a face hugger. Oh! Sergeant Reach!
Forge, I mean.
Of course he's there to save the day.
I'll be okay.
Woo! Alright, everybody. That is Halloween Wars. Oh, look at this cutscene. We got a great cutscene for this old pervert, man.
Good work, Sergeant. Stand by for mission
briefing. Mr. Diddler. Diddle-dee, diddle-dum. Alright, everybody. We are not playing any more of this tonight.
Hey, look who won again.
Yeah, I'm surprised you only won by that much since I just sat there for about 45 goddamn minutes doing nothing. But, yeah, thanks for watching. We'll
stuff throughout the whole beginning part.
We'll beat Halo Wars. We'll beat Halo Wars, next time we play this game. Because there's only two missions left, right?
Right.
All right. So you guys stay tuned.
The best cutscene in the game coming
up. Oh, the coolest cutscene ever. It's coming up soon. Stay tuned for the conclusion. And then we get to play Halo Breach, which is really fun. Halo Beach.
This be NukedPixels, motherfucker. So retarded. We don't know how to fail. Like, favorite, subscribe, share with your friends, and be sure to get high. Video games is what we do. So come and watch Soundy Man, Cassie, and the crew. And remember, my puppet dick is like a fable. So check out Unicorns on the Round Table. NukedPixels.com, bitches. Respect.